we can explore in environmentally friendly ways. New technologies enables for to be able to drill like we've never been able to do so before.
The oil rig Deepwater Horizon exploded. It sank 2 days later, with 11 workers missing and presumed dead. At first, an oil spill from the rig appeared to be under control. But on Saturday, a much larger leak was discovered 1 mile below the surface at the wellhead on the ocean floor. It's been spilling up to 42,000 gallons of oil a day since the explosion.